Hello, everybody! Welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. Gerard Gaming here on the Gaming Evolved vanilla server. How's everybody doing today? Doing great today. Alright, so, we got a lot of building to do today. Because we didn't get to do this yesterday, and I guess got frustrated yesterday. I'm sorry about being so frustrated yesterday with the tames, but, you know, it's just some days you have one of those days. And that day was yesterday. This looks awesome from the front here. I like the look of this. But anyway, so I've built a whole bunch of stuff inside of this one here. You know, I didn't gather thatch. I gathered a whole bunch of extra materials in case we needed to build something, and I didn't gather any thatch like an idiot, but it's fine. All right, so let's go ahead and grab some of these things here. Let's throw some of this stuff in here so we're not so burdened. Wouldn't need that or that. Or that. We'll keep that just in case. Alright. So, sweet. So, we got a lot of building to do today. So, thank you guys for all the support in the previous videos. I really appreciate it. You guys are so amazing. Don't forget, if you guys like this video, make sure you hit that like button. It'll help me out so much. Alrighty. So, we got... I got all of the walls and all of the ceilings and all the floors built. I didn't build any doorways yet. But, yeah. So, it took me a little bit of time to get all this stuff crafted up. But, we did it in... It's amazing. So I also crafted up some of the things that we're gonna put inside of here. You know, I have a fabricator ready and also a smithy. Let's see here. It's gonna look silly, but we're gonna do that anyways. Is there any more foundations anywhere that I need to know about? Do I just have an extra one? I might just have an extra one. Alright, sweet. Amazing. Alright, so there's those done. Let's go ahead and drop you back in here. And ceilings. Yikes. We got lots of ceilings to do. I didn't build any of the pillars. I'm going to leave them as wood for right now. But I will be building them, don't worry. Alrighty, so let's see here. Oh, this is hard to see. This is hard to see for real. There we go. There we go. Alright. There's that. And these are... Oh, just that one. No, go down. There we go. So I know it's a little uneven, but you know what? It's not going to bother me that much because of how we have this thing positioned on here. It won't bother me that much. I could take a lot of time out and try to figure out a way to get it done, but I'm not going to do that just to make that little lip a little bit lower. It doesn't really seem worth it to me for that, so... Yeah, we're just not going to do that. Alrighty. Same thing with the pillars. I don't know. I don't mind them sticking up. It doesn't look that bad. But it's fine. Alright, so let's go ahead and do this. And let's get this bridge done. And we're out of ceilings. Perfect. Okay, come over here. Alright, so I might just go ahead and do a little bit of this off camera. You know, do maybe a speedy up montage or something. I don't know. That sounds like a good idea, right? We haven't done one of those in a little while. So I'll do that, and yeah, as soon as we get that all done, I'll be right back. So yeah, guys, enjoy. We haven't done one in a while, so enjoy. Alright guys, we're back, and we're gonna see if we can do something a little different here. I don't remember how big these stone staircases are. Let's drop those in there. Craftables. Where is it? The spiral staircase? Star? Stair? Alright, here we go. Stone staircase. That's what I wanted. Alright, let's see here. Let's craft this up. How much does this take? Oh man, that takes a lot of stuff. Let's get over here. Actually, I want to grab these out of here before I forget about them. Grab these walls. You can go there. Alright, let's check out how, did those go in there? Okay, they did. Oh my goodness, we're so burdened with stuff. Get out of here. Alright, perfect. So let's see how big these are. I forget how big they are all the time. Alright, they're like two, it looks like. Alright, we gotta place these in a way so where I can use them. Does that work? Okay, that works. Oh, that doesn't work. Well, it could. I don't know. Crap, we need another one. Let's go find out. I don't know if this is gonna work or not. And we're thirsty. Alright, let's grab some stone, some wood, some thatch. Really, I can't grab thatch. There we go. Okay. Let's go see. I don't know if this is gonna work out or not. Where does it put me? It faces me that direction, huh? That's not gonna work because we'll be screwed. Alright, let's grab this one. We need to figure out another way of doing it. So if it's, I can't see how far it's turning. Is it turning a half turn or full or a quarter turn? Is it turning 180? Hold on. It's 180 degrees. All right. So I need it to go basically that way. I don't know if we could do this or not. Don't know if we could do it with stone staircases or not. That'll put it there. No, come here. These things are really hard to place. What if I put it right there? That might work. Hold on, let's go grab some more. Let's grab another one. Wood thatch. Need a little bit more wood. And some more stone. It's 200 stone per one of these, so... Okay, let's drop you in there. Alright, let's go check this out again. Okay, so if we do it like this... Yeah, then we can put the doorway right there, and... We'll have the ceilings up there. Alright, that works for us right there. Do we have any more ceilings? I don't think I have any more ceilings. Let's grab... 400 of these. Let's grab a little bit more of that. I need some more thatch. Can I get it? Can I get it? Oh, I did. Let's do... Craft those up. Alright, sweet. Alrighty, so if that one's going... that, I wonder if I could get it to go the opposite direction. Think I could do that? Alright, I'm gonna fool around with this for a little bit and see if I can get these going here. Alright, guys, we're back. And I got the... most of this stuff done. I put some rails out here. I got the stairs all done. Let's see here. We got this up here. So we got the stairs all done. And I come up to the ceiling over here. We can come out here. So what I'm going to do up here is I'm going to put some of the door frames up here. And that kind of makes it look like ramparts. Ramparts? Yeah, that's what it is. So that's going to help us out with that. And then I got the railing. I put some wooden railing. I don't like the look of the stone railings. So I just put wooden railings up here. And that looks really nice. I have an idea for what we're going to do out here. And that's going to be in another episode. That's not going to be for today. Because I'm going to have... it's going to be some greenhouse stuff that I'm going to do. I'm going to put, like, kind of an entranceway here. I'm going to put, like, a greenhouse side over there. And, like, a greenhouse over there. And you just walk in between. Anyways, it'll look cool. It'll look cool. Don't worry. Alrighty, so inside of here, I'm not 100% finished. Oh, I forgot I have to get that out of there. Oops. Don't look at that. Alright, so, let's go ahead and drop in a smithy right here. So, I'm not quite 100% sure on where I'm going to put the vaults. I am going to have a couple vaults in here. I'm not going to go crazy with the vaults. You don't need to go too crazy with the vaults, in my opinion. You know, a couple vaults are fine. And there we go. Alright, perfect. Sweet, so we got the fabricator now. And we're going to need some gas for this. So we need hide and oil for that. So what can we make here? We're going to need a generator and all the refrigerators. Oh my goodness. Do I even learn the refrigerators? There's electronics and all that fun stuff. So we got all this kind of fun stuff to do. And I got the industrial grill I got to make. Oh, there's so much stuff to make. Okay. How much does this... Pardon me. Oh, you know what we're going to need? We're going to need silica pearls. We don't even have anything to go get silica pearls with. Crap. Okay. Alright, so that's something we're going to have to do. So we got the two gates here, by the way, too. You know, I'm going to put some windows on these towers to make them look a little bit better. Because from the outside, it doesn't look that great if you're coming, you know... Like, it's just like, okay, there's two towers there. But there's no windows on it, and, like, the rampart parts will look better up there, too. I might do that off-camera. We'll see. But we're gonna need some silica pearls. Do I have any at all? I don't think I even have any at all. Silica pearls. No, I don't have any silica pearls. Oh, we're running out of so much stuff here. Okay, so we need some oil and some hide. Okay, let's grab some... Oh, all of our stuff is in another bin. Alright, come here, Big Poppy, come here. There we go. Alrighty, so we're going to have to get either a Diplocallus. I don't know, I totally screwed that saying up. Diplocallus or an Ixie so that we can go get silica pearls down in the ocean. I haven't even pumped anything into my oxygen, which is kind of crazy of me. What am I doing? I forgot what I was doing. Here we go. I want to come out here. Let's throw this junk in there. Not that. This. One, two. All right, and give me all this stuff back. Not that. Okay. What was in number 5? That was my crossbow. Why isn't my crossbow here anymore? There we go. That was weird. Alright, let's go grab some wood if we could get some oil or some gas going. Oh man, I forgot that we're gonna need gas. It's crazy that I forgot that. Alright, I probably didn't need to chop down wood. I probably have like 1,000 pieces of wood somewhere. I think I have a bunch of wood inside the inside of the beaver. So here we go. Wood, oil, hide, light fire. Alright, so we got 114 metal here. I'm gonna bring this up to our fabricator. Oh man, we need... So, I need to get the generator going with the refrigerators, and, you know, we'll work on the grill and the cooking pot another day. Don't have a lot of time for that today. I think we're running pretty close to the time of the video today. Let's throw this inside of there. Perfect. Alrighty. Come here. Get out of here. There we go. Alrighty. So, how am I going to go get silica pearls? Good question. Alrighty. What does it take to tame a Diplocallus? Alright, well, I'm gonna do that. Let me go figure out how I'm gonna get some silica pearls. I could just go kill a bunch of trilobites. What do you think? How much electronics do we need? I mean, we're gonna need refrigerators. Those take a lot of electronics. Did I even learn the refrigerator, Ingram? Alright, let me get some stuff figured out here. Refrigerator. Okay. Good. Alright, what's this going to take here? So, structures, electrical. So, we need, what, 10 electronics for that. And 10 electronics for that. Oh, we need polymer, too, which is cementing paste and obsidian. That's not hard to get. 120 metal for one refrigerator. Oh, my goodness. Composites, 3 silica pearls and 1 metal. So we're going to need what? So we're going to need 10, so that's 30. And then for how many refrigerators we're going to need? I can start with 1 for now, I guess. Okay. We're going to need 60 silica pearls? That's not hard to get. Alright, you know what? I could do that. I have no problem doing that. Alright, so I'm going to do that. I'm gonna take, where did I put you? Oh, I gotta get some ramps and stuff figured out over here. Okay. So much stuff going on. Overwhelming. Alright, I'm gonna grab the big poppy here, and we're gonna go get some silica pearls by killing some trilobites. So I'm gonna have to take a look for those around the beaches here. And yeah, alright, so I'm gonna do that, get some silica pearls, and then I'll be right back. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Alright guys, we're back, and I got all the stuff crafted up that we need. We're gonna put this right there, and I'll show you why. That's two in, right? Yeah, that's one, two. Alright, perfect. And we're gonna put in the generator. Okay, oh, I have it in my inventory here. Use item. Okay. I wanted to do it this way. I don't know if I can or not. Let's see here. I'm trying to get it as close as I can to this without clipping through. Okay, guess I'm gonna fall like that. That's fine. Okay. I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna do here. Is that pretty straight? Is that straight? I can't see. Oh, hello. I'm just looking to see if it's straight for the time being. Yes, it looks straight. Okay. Alright, perfect. And let's go ahead and use one of these and some of these. Okay. Okay. I thought it was gonna give me a hard time for a second. Alright, perfect. So that's what I wanted to do. And I have one refrigerator made up right now. And I made the industrial grill. I figured let's make the industrial grill, and that way we can start cooking stuff and we can start getting some jerky going, because we really need some jerky to go get going on this. So let's go. I'm gonna put the industrial grill right here. I'm trying to conserve as much space as I can. because we're gonna run out of room real fast in this base. I didn't want to go too big on this base this season. Okay, there we go. Perfect. So we got a refrigerator. Are you hooked up? Let's see here. We need some gas. Let's just take this for the time being. Okay, we'll put you in there. Turn on. Yes, it's hooked up. Perfect. That's what I want. Oh, is that sticking through? That's sticking through. Oh my goodness. That sucks. Okay, well, we're gonna leave it right there for now, and eventually I'll be taking that out and redoing that because it's sticking through. Oh crap, I didn't see that it was sticking through. Is the grill sticking through too? I bet the grill's sticking through too. Oh man. It's not. It's just the refrigerator. Alright, well, that's a bummer. Oh well. I'll have to get that going again at some point. I'll get another one going. I do have a little bit of metal cooking up, but I used a lot of it for this. Alright, sweet. So we have the industrial grill, we have a refrigerator, we have a fabricator, we have a smithy. Base is coming along great. We put now all of the stone together on the base, which is amazing. I think it looks great. And I think that's going to be it for us today, though, guys. So, if you guys... Ooh, that was close. That was so close. Alright. If you guys liked the video, make sure you press that like button. Helps me out so much. Also, if you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. You guys can see the rest of the series. Alright guys, I'll see you next time. Bye!